friends, welcome back to my video. My name is Susanna Sanchez and I am 9 years old. We live in Waco, Texas, and right now we are in Dallas, Texas, reviewing Niwa. It's a Japanese barbecue restaurant, and stay tuned. What's that?
Yeah.
I'm
gonna be trying it.
Mushrooms, because they delivered these to us. They're the hot one that I told you guys about. I'm gonna taste it. So.
There.
Okay, these are spicy. They're hummus. And I'm gonna taste them, guys. I don't really eat that much taste. I mean, hot stuff. I'm gonna get a little one. Pretty good. And they're not that spicy.
We got the mushrooms.
We got our steaks delivered. This one's mine. This one's my mom's. And this one's my dad's. Okay, so this is our sauces. This one, the mustard, the Japanese, the barbecue, and the
citrus
sauce. Okay, I'm gonna put one. Oh, you need chapstick.
So how long do you leave yours for? It tells you right there in the little papers. Show it to us, Nana. 1 or 2 minutes. Have you tried all of them?
I added all of them together.
You added all the three sauces in one.
So I'm gonna taste. Okay.
No more mushrooms?
I'll taste them.
That's a happy food, dance. What do you give this restaurant? Thumbs up?
I would give it a thumbs up.
Your thumbs down. Did you like cooking your food in the restaurant?
Yes.
Did you cook it to your liking?
Yes.
And how was the service?
Good.
Okay, thank you. This is our server. Thank you.
Okay, so we came to the Nihon restaurant and it was pretty good. We got seen in here like in 5 minutes, so it was pretty fast. The servants were pretty good, they were really friendly. Yeah, I liked it.
Did you like cooking your food?
Yes.
What did
and
you
the
like?
The waiter just said he had a surprise for our mom. So let's wait for it.
What did you like the most about the restaurant?
That we can cook our own food.
You can cook your own food? Was the staff friendly?
Yes, the staff was really friendly.
Were you well attended?
Yes.
So, out of a 10, what do you give this restaurant?
A 10.
Give it a
10.
I give
it a 10, yeah.
Wow. Was the restaurant clean?
Yes, the restaurant was really clean. And look at these bamboo things. I think if they were real ones, I would have broken one by now. Okay, let's just wait here for the dessert. I don't think it's gonna be dessert.
They use strawberry coulis or sauce, and then has the fresh berries on top with matcha sugar on top of that. Okay, enjoy.
Thank you.
Okay, so this was a surprise.
What is it?
I forgot what it is.
Okay, try it and tell me if you like it.
But I want to get a small piece.
Pancada, isn't it?
Pretty good. That's really
so
good.
What do you give it? A thumbs up? From 1 to 10?
From 1 to 10, I would give it a... Let's change it from a 1 to 100.
Oh, wow. So what do you want to give it?
How about a 1 to 1,000? I would give it a 900.
That's a really good score.
So it's vanilla and lime. With a little bit of raspberry. So yeah, it's pretty good. It's called a panna cotta. The fusion of the vanilla and the lime and the raspberry is really good. So yeah, and this one was on the house. So yeah, let's finish eating this thing.
So the flavors work great with each other. It tastes very delicious, very good.
I like the way the color mix, like different types of colors. I highly recommend you guys to try Niwa Japanese Barbecue Restaurant. It's in Dallas, Texas. Don't forget to subscribe and put down in the comments down below what you guys would like us to do and like it. Bye guys!